I am going to give every one of you pastors an opportunity to repent tonight. And then to go back immediately after this convention and restitute your ways with your congregation. Make it clear to them. Anyone who is not paying his tithe is not going to heaven. Full stop.